If doubts and curiosity plague you, you're skinning your knuckles on the wrong door. Where I hail from? From one of Margrin's fires. A cathedral. Ashfall. Made of blackened trees. I studied the scriptures there. The fires carved into the land. The trunks of the burnt trees. And in the factories where the rifles and cartridges were shaped. All our chapels in other devotion.
This?
In a way, this... this is more of what's left behind when flame strikes. If Ashfall is a cathedral propped up and fenced with such sticks, then this stick... well, this is what props me up as I walk the cathedral of my road to other Ashfalls waiting to be made, perhaps. The wood is taken from the War of Black Trees. Sturdy. It served me well on my travels. Been a boon companion.
It keeps coming along nicely.
All right, then.
I trust all is well. Please let me know. Not as a land is its laws, more as a child is its mother's. This castle was my design, you see. The Earl appointed me to do it. I was getting on in years. I knew it would be my only chance to build something magnificent. When it was built, I couldn't bring myself to part from it, to go back to my lonely home. I begged the Earl to let me stay, to take care of it. It was all I wanted, and he granted it. Years later, when Bareth Sasha finally came calling, I begged the Earl to find a way to let me remain, and so he did.
Could sleep half of Masuk in here, including our foxes.
Here we are. To think we are so close. Beneath our very feet lie the endless paths built by Ard Nua, the great Angwithan king. Well, up here this is all Adirin, of course, but should we descend far enough, we will find some real history. To uncover that great king's tomb would be a dream. But it is one of his servants I am after, Gabranos. A powerful mage, and a dedicated scholar. A keeper of lore, just as I mean to be. He was in possession of the Tanvi Oratoa, or whatever form of it preceded the one we know. I've seen it in ruins, alongside Gabranos' name. Scraps of the same symbols and verses we know in Rauatai. He must have held the words in high regard. Or perhaps he was even the author. If my sources are correct, Gabranos will have brought the text with him. It will probably be within a library, or a tomb perhaps. It tends to be one of the two. Let's be off.
Look. Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves. And the fire shows me something new.
Finished. Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Lava.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Lava will be on seek!
Keeping an eye out. Does it?
Leave it to me.
Let's see what lies this way. does the flame reveal?
Worth a look.
Nice and quiet. I'll see what I can find.
Hey. Of course.
Nice and quiet.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Found something.
Lavaru, be a-
Leave it to me!
Hi?
Settle! Leave it to me!
Let's see what lies this way.
Steady does it. Hope I didn't seem ungrateful back there in the battlefield. And you went out of your way. Got real close. Didn't expect that. For a second, I thought I was gonna finally see some answers. Foolish, of course. And why should I get answers? There's a world of Aethasians out there, don't know if their god's been blown up. Still, man can't help looking back. Guess you'd know that well as anyone. I might have turned my back on my god when he needed me. That's all I'll ever know. He'd tell me to trust him. Of course, it'd be a lot easier if I knew it was mine. But, maybe I don't need to. Something to think about, I guess.
Keeping quiet.
Hey. Thank you.
Let's see what lies this way.
You're not getting through me. Lavaru, be on the
cheek! Oh, it's Anna!
Lavaru, be on the cheek!
Proactive!
All right, then. Steady does it.
Nice and quiet.
And the fire shows me something new.
Finished.
You're not getting through me.
Found something.
Ready, Watcher. I'm here.
Hey.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves. Something over there.
Finished.
Laying low.
Light, flame, and sound.
It has a calm sea, which is... The keep's coming along nicely.
I'll take a look.
Hey. All right, then. Hey. Be discreet.
Baranthus! Baranthus!
Roaktan!
Laying low.
Found something. Worth a look.
Of course.
Hello? Hello?
Leave it to me!
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
You're not getting through me.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Found something.
Let's see what lies this way. I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet. Incredible. Solid Audra, hewn like marble. No, not carved, shaped.
Leave it to me!
Get on!
I'll see what I can find.
Thank you.
Better indeed.